Okay, next we have Miss, our Taiwan Standard's very own Miss Taiwanese American pageant. And this program, Taiwanese American pageant program, is actually one of our major programs at Taiwan Standard. And we would like to take this opportunity to introduce that to you and see if there's any, see if there's any parents or see if there's any young ladies out there who would like to use this program to build your self-confidence and also to meet more new friends and then learn more new things within the program. Let me just, I cannot introduce it too well, but let me give it to Ms. Shu Lai, who's our chairwoman of the program. She'll do a better introduction than that.
Hello, everyone. 台美小姐已经办足侪单吼，台湾会馆提灯来办了。咱最主要吼是教家咱台湾的传统，孝顺父母，尊敬师长，然后内心嘛是爱做温柔，要加看，要有爱心。然后咱今年近十个人来报名做 semi final。今年是八月十二日先跟 VIP 的团，咱有 final 决选的晚会。今年的台美小姐嘛有我邀请去 Rose Parade， 因有一个足大的 project 就是 Make a Wish， 因去犯罪是超过5000块买吼，破病的囡仔，所以是培养人的爱心。今年嘛是相共，就是请model 的老师来教伊行路，做头毛。然后皮肤保养、化妆，还佮教台湾的观光传统文化，还佮be proud to be a Miss to be an American Taiwanese American， 就说强调他们的 identity， 让他们有信心。So go through 了这个 training 以后，他们对自己的传统很 proud， 然后走出去的话，可以代表我们台美人。那他们参加各式各样的parade。那今天他们有两个小姐会来Miss Taiwanese American to share 他们的 experience， 然后他们三个要给大家表演三个节目。
各位大家好，今天非常荣幸，也非常的开心可以来到这里，然后呢一起来庆祝台湾的文化节，同时呢今天也是母亲节，好吧，我们好吧鼓励一下，谢谢一下我们的母亲，我们拍一下手好吗？谢谢。It's an honor to be here today, and I'm here to speak about the Miss Taiwanese American, our experiences this year. This year we had an idea of fundraising for Make-A-Wish Foundation. This is a foundation for children who seeking dreams, but they cannot fulfill their own dreams.So what we are doing is that we're raising small donations from each of the events that we host, and then we're putting that money into the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Also, we hosted a Lantern of Hope, which is in collaboration with Make-A-Wish Foundation, and that was a concert that all of the court this year that we have put together and we have performed.And thank you for the donations this year. We also have our booth today. It's at booth 10. It's also in collaboration with the Cathay Bank. And we have our calendars over here. And we also have pre-order t-shirts that has like Taiwan and love on it.So if you guys are interested, feel free to fill out the form, come visit us at booth 10. And any young ladies out there, you're more than welcome to join the pageant. We're welcoming you very, very much. And we hope that you come and join us so we can talk about our experiences together. You know, we have formed a really good bond together. And we have shared more than just going to events together. We're actually really good friends, And you know, this is an opportunity that is not to be missed. And I welcome all of the girls to come and join us. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Annika, and I was the Miss Taiwanese American Ambassador for last year. I just wanted to say a little something about my experience at the pageant. I was able to make a lot of new friends and to be more confident, and most importantly, to be able to embrace my Taiwanese American heritage.
And, 他们有一个部署在卖 talent 的，是10块钱一本啊。那 T 恤是他们自己 design 的，从他的到那个picture， 所以大家就买几件送去送给你们的女儿或者granddaughter， 希望大家踊跃来参加，谢谢。
想要飞，却怎么样也飞不高。也许有一天我栖身了翅膀，就成为猎人的目标。我飞上了青天，才发现自己从此无依无靠。每次到了夜深人静的时候，我总是睡不着。我怀疑是不是只有我的明天没有变得更好，未来会怎样，究竟有谁会知道。幸福是否只是一种传说，我永远都找不到。我是一只小小小小鸟，想要飞呀飞，却飞也飞不高。我寻寻觅觅，寻寻觅觅
寻寻觅觅。